person responsible for the limitations, the timing limitations. And remember at the beginning of my Toastmastering, I mentioned that during Students' Day on January 25, there were no limits. And there was a tradition for all students of all ages to get together in a very famous restaurant run by Mr. Olivier in St. Petersburg named Hermitage. And they, at that day, they cleaned all the restaurant, they put all decent, expensive furniture out, they put some wooden tables and some really not serious stuff for eating, and students were spending there all night long, dancing, partying, singing, putting professors on tables, and when they were so drunk that they couldn't even get back home, the policemen and gendarmes, they were strict recommendations to them to help students, not to punish them, but to help them to get back to their homes. So lucky for students, they were they really had no limits at that day. And lucky for us that we do have limits, and the timing limits probably are the most important at Toastmasters meeting. And I'd like to invite here Ayuna, who will explain us what timing rules we have today.